1984年，我16岁。
在懵懂的年纪，我找到了一生的事业。文物保护不乏浪漫主义的一面，在我看来，都是以温柔的方式行热忱之事。Sanxingdui
Site on the south bank of the Yangtze River, northwest of Guanghan City, Sichuan Province, is regarded as a testimony to the life of the ancient Shu ancestors. In 1986, more than thousands of national treasures were unearthed in 1986 from two sacrificial pits at a site. The discovery of the two large sacrificial pits also opened the door of the ancient Shu kingdom that had been closed for thousands of years. A plentiful of relics were excavated here. Its time-honored culture is waiting to be awakened.
文物保护修复技术在这30多年里突飞猛进，快速成长。
让许多不可能变成了可能。转眼这么多年过去，6000多件文物经过我的双手观察和拼对、粘合、焊接、补配、碎石。
The myth of Sanxingdui is going to be reviewed by generations of restorers in a time of precipitation. More and more national treasure finally got completed and reborn, revealing the infinite fascination of ancient civilization and blossoming in radiant splendor to the whole world.